Hi everybody, you want to learn how to buy a home in Arizona? I can tell you how. I'm John Wake, I'm with HomeSmart and Real Estate Decoded. Over the years, I've created this set of tutorials for Arizona home buyers, 16 tips. And they're great tips, very valuable. But it's hard to know which tips are the most valuable or not. So when I was going through and updating this website recently, I was noticing which of the tips were getting the most page views. And the page views, if it has a lot of page views, that suggests that people are searching for that topic, for that subject, and then finding the page. So from that, I can kind of guess what are some of the top questions about buying a home in Arizona that people are searching for. And there's topics like, how much money should I put down as earnest money? How do I write an offer to buy a home? What if I find a problem during the inspection period? What conveys with the house and what doesn't? And who pays for my real estate agent? So check out those tips. And if you don't find what you're looking for, there's a lot of other tips as well. And if you still don't find what you're looking for, send me an email at john@johnwake.com and with your questions, and I might add a new tip to it. Appreciate that. If you know somebody who's thinking about buying a home in Arizona, tell them about the tips as well. And please subscribe to Arizona Real Estate Notebook, because when you do, you get access to three spectacular charts that are not publicly available that have detailed data that pretty much the top real estate agents use. But you can get access to those when you subscribe to Arizona Real Estate Notebook. Great. Thank you, everyone. Take care.